How is he a red line at 30 miles an hour? Like, I mean,
his car is different than yours, dude.
Yeah, but I'm saying he obviously has to go to 30 miles an hour to get to 40 miles an hour, right? And so, like,
it's in a different gear.
But maybe it's because he does it on purpose. Like, I don't see why.
Mikey, stop overthinking. You're being Cheyenne right now. It's a different car. It's a different gear. It's a different transmission. It's different everything.
But I'm
seriously, go off, dude.
Just tell me when it's
off.
Just tell me.
Walk the fuck away. Walk the fuck away to your car. Goodbye. No one has to say to you. Goodbye.
Get the fuck away.
Dude, leave. Goodbye.
Really?
Just leave.
Leave.
I'm trying to just talk.
No, you want to call him a dude?
Honestly, my car is old. It'll get real clean, but I drive it so much. I got 36,000 miles on that car now.
Damn. Damn.
He missed it. That's what we call justice. A donut and freedom.